students. Every time before your examinations, I used to counsel you. But due to coronavirus outbreak, situations are very stressed. Information is rapidly changing and can be confusing, overwhelming, and even scary. You all know very well how to face this exam. Government has disclosed these dates as these exams are stepping stones of your career. Exams are important and result too. Marks are not your career, but they play a very important role in opening different pathway for your career. Your career is formed by your capacities, your inner abilities, aptitude, your hard work, and your interest towards a definite field. This time, you should be physically and mentally strong. I would like to disclose the four C's to become a mentally strong person: control, commitment, challenge, and confidence. If you will have control towards yourself, you will commit whatever promise you have done towards your own self. You will face the challenges of life and then become a confident person. Remain calm and cool and manage your anxiety levels. In this Unlock 1.0, the most important role is to be played by youth of our country, because you all are future of our country. Now, you have to be a corona warrior. Protecting one person means protecting at least one family. So you have to take the utmost precautions at the time of your examination. I know you all are good in your subject matter, but the most important points are to maintain physical distances, wear mask, reach exam center 30 minutes before, don't touch public surfaces, carry sanitizer, sanitize your tables, desks. After completion of paper, you should remain on your seats until the mob leaves the center. So please take very good care of yourself, perform well in your examination. All the best, mere bachcho. Thank you.